94% of us did not vote for Trump, and the other six were in a coma, apparently. So we are the ones making it happen. You look at women like Maxine Waters, Angela Rye, Kamala Harris. We are the trendsetters. We're the ones keeping any amount of sanity right now in the world of politics.
Absolutely.
So,
Black women rock.
Black women rock.